This is the Great Pyramid of Cholula. After centuries of neglect and pillaging, it's impossible to understand the sheer enormity of what once stood here. But we do have some idea of what it must have looked like in its prime. It's estimated that the Great Pyramid of Cholula rose to at least 213 feet, 65 meters. Evidence suggests it was originally dedicated to the ancient Mexican god of rain and floods, whom the Aztecs knew by the name of Tlaloc. Built mostly with mud and straw adobe bricks, it wasn't as tall as Egypt's Great Pyramid of Giza, but it was larger, with nearly three times the footprint, measuring 400 by 400 meters at its base, roughly 30 football fields, making this the largest monument ever constructed by any civilization